odd socks. I wouldn't say I do.
No. Not recently. I used to.
I wear odd socks. I used to wear them a lot more. Because I was making a statement, but now I just wear them because I can't find pairs.
I think odd socks are more of a choice than a mistake. Because if you see someone wearing odd socks, they've obviously gone, I like red and pink. Oh no, that wasn't too distinct. Let's make it red and blue, they're different. And then whack them on just because they want to be different.
Although, perhaps, see, you know, how when you buy socks, you get them in a pair. But sometimes you get lots of different pairs of the same kind of socks. So, you know, you might actually be wearing odd socks, you know, one from each pair. They might look exactly the same, but you wouldn't know that they were odd socks.
Originally, I wore odd socks as a way of making life brighter.
I think the difference between us and socks is I don't think we've, you know, paired up to begin with.
Yeah, I do wear odd socks because we don't have any form of formal laundry system in our house. It's sort of just a giant bucket filled with all forms of socks, and, you know, I can't afford to be too picky in my time of life.
I wasn't bullied that I can remember.
I may have been. Okay, well, see, back in kindergarten, I believe it was, my teacher thought I had ADD.
A lot of people get made fun of because they are different. Duh. But some people who make a decision to just be unusual and eccentric, people don't know quite how to deal with that, and it's a matter of timing.
But the kindergarten teacher, she separated me from the rest of the kindergartners. I was the odd sock. Hand puppetry.
Sock puppets are a wonderful thing.
Oh, I don't even know where to start. I know some people who like to put socks on their fingers.
Sock puppetry, wow. Wow.
Estanza, I saw you together. No, Emilio! Emilio, you did not see us! I was never with him! I saw you together! You have betrayed me, and I am going to kill you and him! Oh no! Emilio! Was it something I said? No, it was something you did. I already covered this. What? I wasn't listening. This is another problem with our relationship.
Exactly.
Uniforms. Uniforms.
In my school, when I was a child, they had very strict uniform regulations. And that meant that you had to find certain ways of expressing yourselves.
I suppose I like it because I don't have to choose what I have to wear every day.
One way I found was to wear a little bangle or something that was of sentimental value underneath your clothing.
It's not always a good thing. I mean, the Ku Klux Klan.
A lot of people say that it's a way of uniting the school.
Example number one of bad unity, alright?
They say that you're gonna fight, you as an adolescent are going to argue with the rules anyway. So we may as well give you something small to argue with, so that we can be united in the big things.
Well, it gets to an extent at our school how it's like, hair must be slicked back, put in a ribbon, must have this, this, and this. Where that just, is it ridiculous? Because then you just have everyone conforming to the same thing. It's like, we're already in a uniform, we do look the same.
Some people say that uniforms are a way for you to express your individuality with your actions rather than the way you look.
You're trying to just be different or whatever, but I suppose you end up looking the same trying to be different.
It could have been alright, but it's the attitude that counts.
Be happy with what you are, who you are, and how you are shaped.
This is another problem with our relationship. I just wish you would listen to me, and take me seriously, and other things that rhyme with E. Oh no, I love you. And I love you, Estanza. This is why I must do what I must do. And what is what you must do? Oh, God, I was already talking about this. I'm going to kill you and your new boyfriend. That's mean. I know, but it's in the script. I know. Can I have a last kiss? Okay. It's gross, guys.